Today we're going to walk through a basic setup of DejaOffice for Android. You can use DejaOffice as a full-featured mobile CRM, or you can use it just to sync your data with Android's built-in apps. Set your event and task styles to match the software you use on your PC. Choose the sync method you prefer. You can sync with cloud, USB, Wi-Fi, or Bluetooth. We will choose cloud and then complete the setup wizard. If you prefer not to use CRM features of DejaOffice, change your setting to use only direct sync in the setup wizard. Choose your preferred sync method as before. Choose which of the built-in Android apps to sync with. DejaOffice will now run without the CRM features and just synchronizes data between your PC and the native Android apps. If we're using DejaOffice as a CRM, we get advanced features for contacts and calendar, task management, and other features not included in stock Android. Here's how to create a new contact record in DejaOffice. DejaOffice lets you categorize your data with color categories and gives you the ability to use advanced sorting and grouping in your contact list. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to our channel and visit the links below for more information.